To be able to do this, you are going to need to have an Apple ID and a Google or Gmail account. Also, this will only work if the person you're sending it to has a Google or Gmail account, which in most cases they should. First, make sure the video is saved to your camera roll. Next, download Google Drive from the App Store. To do this, open up the App Store and search for Google Drive. Download the first result by pressing Get and then Install. If you've already downloaded it, it will just say Open. Once it is downloaded, open it up. You're going to have to sign in to your Google or Gmail account first. Once you've signed in, press the plus button in the top right-hand corner of the app. In the menu, select Upload Photos or Videos. Now, find the place where the video was saved, which should be in the camera roll. Check the video or videos you would like to import, and then press the check mark in the upper right-hand corner of the window. Now, the file is uploaded. Once the file is uploaded, you may have to wait a few seconds for the video to appear in your drive. Once it is ready, it should be under the Files tab. To share the video, first press on the little I button in the bottom right-hand corner of the icon. Now, in the menu on the right side of the screen, press Share. Make sure Can Edit is checked. Then enter the email address or addresses you want to send this to. Make sure the email address is their Google or Gmail account. Once you've typed in all the email addresses, press the check button in the top right-hand corner of the window. Now they should receive an email that looks like this. They also need to make sure that they are logged into the account they received the email within their browser, which in most cases they should be. Since I sent it to myself, I'm going to show that it worked. As you can see, it worked because I'm logged in to the account that I sent it to. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more technology and education related videos.